Amici di Area 101, abbiamo qui con noi uno dei gruppi che ha fatto proprio l'esplosione, il botto più forte in assoluto. Hanno venduto 5 milioni di album, 6 milioni di singoli in giro per tutto il mondo, hanno l'attivo 2 album, un terzo di cui è ancora quasi tutto top secret, ma ho voglia di chiedere qualche cosa a loro. Hanno fatto, penso, più tempo live e concerti in giro per il mondo che la somma delle loro rispettive età, e questo mi sembra già buono. Sono con noi i 5 Seconds of Summer. Hi guys.
Hi.
I'm so happy to meet you. How are you?
Great.
Are you
doing?
We're doing really well.
Doing great.
It's good.
Better really off well. To hearing that accent. All yeah. That language. That was amazing.
Oh, wow.
What an intro.
So, come on. You're back.
Yes, we're back.
Yes.
What were you saying was top secret?
Yeah.
It's top secret all about your album.
Oh, okay. That's what we were thinking.
Yeah, you're interested about top secret. Top secret, yeah.
We do have a due date. We're just not sharing it yet. So, yes, it is top secret. But Once You Back is out, which is awesome.
Maybe you can tell me something about
it. No, not at all.
No, come on.
Not at all.
I'm blonde. I'm young.
Okay.
Okay, I'll tell you.
Well, the album comes out. No, we can't tell you any dates at the minute, but we are excited. We're playing a show here, which will be tonight.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's exciting for us. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, cool.
I understand. It's top secret. That's right. Yeah. Okay. So tell me, what happened in the last 3 years for you?
What happened?
Yeah.
3 years. We were probably on 2 or 3 years ago. We were touring for Sounds Live, Feels Live, which was a tour for our second album, Sounds Good, Feels Good.
Exactly.
Yeah, and we finished that. That finished just before 2017 started, and we took a couple months off, and then we wrote an album all of 2017, really spent some time in it, and came back with the best stuff we've ever had, and then started with releasing Want You Back.
Yeah.
And now we're here. In Milan.
So, three years in 30 seconds.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah.
Okay, really sums
right.
it up.
No, come on. Inside you, what happened? Deep inside you, I think maybe something is changed, no?
Maybe. I think it's an important time of our lives where you decide what you're passionate about. And luckily enough, the root of all our passion is still music. So we enjoy making albums still, and that's what we did last year. Mm. Yeah, I don't want to get too philosophical on radio, but yeah,
it's big years. They were,
yeah,
you know, we had a lot of stuff to decompress about,
yeah.
and a lot of reflecting to do about all of the stuff that just happened to us over the course of 5 years or whatever. And it was a very important time.
Okay. you have always done a lot of live all around the world. Do you fear starting again now? Maybe you are just excited or bored. I don't know.
No, we don't fear it at all. We're really excited about our new album to share it. You know, we just released the video for Want You Back, and the reaction to all our new music and overall look of our band has been really exciting for us and refreshing. And re-energizing. So it's been amazing to get back out here, and we're playing 26 shows, small intimate shows,
yes,
to articulate where we're at as a band and show the fans where we're potentially going.
Yeah. Why did you choose exactly Want You Back to present your third album?
We chose Want You Back because it seems to be a nice gateway and an introduction to our new sound.
Yeah.
And the overall vibe of the album. So we thought that was a good introduction for a third record.
Yes, but why it's a good introduction?
Because stylistically and sonically it resembles a lot of things we're doing differently compared to our old music.
Okay, they're right. What do you prefer normally, to start from music or from lyrics? Depends on the song.
Sometimes you come to the studio and you'll have something you want to write about, so you'll start with a lyric or a kind of an overall vibe of what you want to say, and sometimes you have kind of no lyrical thing and you'll just make a musical part and something will pop out from that. So it kind of depends on the day. With Want You Back, there was something that we wanted to write about, and then the chords just kind of match. It's interesting. It differs from every sort
depends
of yeah
on the song depends
totally.
A lot
totally
of,
definitely
okay. quando penso a loro penso a dei ragazzi che hanno veramente sono stati strappati quasi, no, dalle loro vite. So I mix Italian something for the person that here has. Would you like back something of your life before success?
No, our lives are exponentially better
with, now
with what we've achieved in our career.
All right.
It's more of an internal personal journey on things you would want to retrieve. The things we would try to retrieve were things when we were 16 years old, and I don't want those things. I think we've progressed a lot as people, but also with what we value and how we can affect people. You know, we have the best job in the world, and I would never let anyone try undermine us and tell us that, you know, we've kind of changed or have done things in a bad way, you know, because I really
not
believe...
No, not in a bad way, but I think that success, it's heavy.
It is.
Materially, in concrete way, it's heavy.
I think it's less about success being heavy, and it's more about what you make of it. Like, I think if you let it be heavy, it can be the heaviest weight in the whole world. But if, you know, we're lucky enough where we're like four best friends in a band, you know, we grew up together in high school, and, you know, we can rely on each other just as much. And it's less about having all the weight on one of us, because, you know, you have four people in a unit who you can share that weight with. You know, and I think that's why it's been really special and way easier for us to be in this band, because, you know, if when it gets really hard and you start to struggle, you look around and you realize that there's, you know, three other people going through the exact same thing that you're going through, and, you know, you can talk to them and you can rely on them and
Okay, that's right. So, you know, you're already now the band of the summer.
All right.
Okay.
Nice. So, got the name for it.
Meha, you help me with the bottom.
Okay. Are we recording this?
Yeah. What do you want me to do?
It is recording now. I just saw the red light flash.
The button's on.
Yeah.
It's on.
No, it's off.
You want me to take the button off? I have a girlfriend. I can't do this.
Oh, come on.
I got to go this far. You do it.
I heard her talking about this in Italian. Now I know what it is.
Come on.
Are you sure?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Io devo pregare.
All right.
It's just a bottom. Okay. All right. Come on. In summer, it's very hot.
Okay. Oh, it is hot.
Take off the clothes.
It's so hot.
Come on. Bye.
Oh, no.
Please. Don't let me alone.
All right.
Please.
Okay. All right, just for moral support, I'll take my jacket off.
Okay, you better take your jacket off.
There we go.
Oh my god.
The t-shirt. Oh, come on, the other jacket.
I like the people outside. Hey, what's up?
No, yeah, don't see.
Things are going well here.
Stop it, come on.
I can't.
Look at me, I'm just in the bra.
I am half naked.
I'm just a bra.
Right.
That's okay. Right.
I'm sorry.
Are we getting...
Okay, so say ciao. Okay. Ciao ragazzi, thank you very much.
Ciao.
No,
I did not expect that.
And this label, really.
Sorry. On a religious holiday as well.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.